Hi, I'm Virginia with Planner 5D, and today I'm going to show you how you can go from this to this in just minutes. If you've ever tried creating a digital floor plan from scratch, you know it takes time. That's why the upload a plan feature in Planner 5D is such a game changer. It's fast, really easy, and helps you create realistic designs based on the actual dimensions of your space. In this video, I'll show you how to use the upload a plan tool on both desktop and mobile. But first, please make sure to like this video and try out our free pro trial where you'll have access to all of our incredible design tools. First things first, upload a plan is available on all major platforms, web, Windows, iOS, Android, and Mac. Start by opening a new project and click upload a plan. From there, all you have to do is upload your floor plan. Just make sure it's in the correct file format. Give Planner 5D a few minutes to work its magic, and then you'll have a fully realized 3D model ready to go. You're also able to go in and make any edits you need. If you're using your phone, it'll be pretty much the same process. Select upload a plan, and then you'll have the option to take a picture or upload one from your camera roll. Just give it a few minutes and then your project will be ready to go. Super easy, right? I promise you this will save you so much time on your designs. And don't forget, Planner 5D lets you handle your entire design process from start to finish. Whether you're creating your floor plan or putting final touches on a render, everything you need is right there. Plus, with all of the incredible AI tools built into Planner 5D, you can really spark your creativity and speed up your design process. Before you go, please make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and try out that free pro trial. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.